Running down the great hall, her voice echoes name after name. Her feet slap on stonework, she fluffs through the parlor again. Alone in the grand ballroom, playing her party games. She wears her father's medals while she gathers some flowers for a chain. She dresses like a young man in top hat and silver tip cane. As each year grows older, so she grows more quietly insane. In the watery frame, she walks through the gardens and greenhouses in the warm rain. But the pavilion is no place for Madeleine.